Sports Illustrated released a player poll, an anonymous poll, in which it named Rickie Fowler and Ian Poulter as the most overrated players in golf.
Fine by me. I guess top fives in four majors aren't that good, so like I said, I'll take care of my business and I'll be just fine.
Anybody that plays the PGA Tour is not overrated.
There are a lot of fans out there that follow this sport because of Rickie Fowler.
The timing of him winning this would be as good a timing as you possibly have in the deepest field in golf.
On social media, it seemed like all anyone could talk about was the fact that Rickie was singled out as one of the most overrated players on tour.
Sports Illustrated came out just before this tournament saying that he's the most overrated player on the PGA Tour.
Rickie Fowler, by some of his peers anonymously, was called out as being overrated.
In order for our game to continue to go forward, we need to be entertained. We need stars.
His eyes on birdie, not bogey, on that par 5-8.
I'll be good. I'll be good, baby.
And he likes it.
You ready?
There you go, feeding the woods. Oh, look out.
Let's go.
Oh, oh, oh baby. Oh. Yeah.
Check this one out, guys. This
Fowler over the green. This is a difficult, big, high flop.
So, shot with the flag. She wants a little finger at the front.
Oh. Aim at that, Frank. Hey. Just go ahead and hit it.
Fowler will be next.
And he has 132 yards.
Oh, Rickie!
He's going to face to hit the extra 5 or 6 yards out of it, and it's a jam. It's a jam.
Oh, can you believe it?
It was third. Long left. Coming down a little ridge. And that looks like it's going to work. Oh, very nicely.
Back to the tee at 18. 9.5 feet for Burke.
That just curls in the right edge.
Rickie from 90 yards.
That was a
this one's got to get down as well.
Yeah, that was a very small golf swing. Look at that. It hit.
Yeah. Oh, maybe
no,
not.
It hit the front.
That's exactly
maybe not.
What it did. I'll tell you.
Yesterday's worked his way back at an eagle earlier. Today is 3 under.
Fowler.
She brings the slow down a little bit because of that rain.
Pain, 100%
reason to the last 2 minutes.
Is it?
Listen back, Rickie Fowler.
Rickie Fowler.
A long way to go here. It's got to go up and over a little tier about 2/3 of the way to the hole.
Took off a swing there, good.
Oh! Oh!
I'll let you.
Rickie Fowler, Rich Lerner alongside Gary Koch.
Well, a par four that a lot of the players in the field can reach with their tee shot, but Rich, none better than this one right here from Rickie Fowler.
For the run he had yesterday going at this green, it's downwind, that is less than driver. There's water left and a couple of big, deep bunkers on the right, but take a look at Rickie Fowler. So he'll have that for an eagle. How about it? That gets Fowler to within one.
Rickie Fowler, bold play here, 243 yards into the wind.
Stay there.
Oh, it's stay there. A little right. Oh, what a bounce! Yeah. What a bounce! Rickie Fowler is going to have 2.5 feet for an eagle to get to 10 under par. Look at this.
Rickie!
And it's a good one. This should spin toward the hole. Rickie Fowler. Yes! Fowler, what a run. Birdie at 13, birdie at 15, eagle at 16. 17.
Folks, can you imagine if he were to make this 6 under the last 6 holes? What, once in a lifetime?
Rickie Fowler with an incredible run down the stretch. 6 under in the last 6 holes.
Fowler has owned this hole. He is in line for what would be his 5th birdie in 6 trips. Through the Island Green at 17 this week.
4 feet, 8 inches away from the Players' Championship title.
Sawgrass like we have never seen before.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.